all those numbers are going to look bad. That's just the way it is when you're not winning. Look at that.
Crosby. Kunitz. Score!
Did you see the way he received that pass in mock speed? Sidney Crosby did not break stride at the blue line, taking it with the back skate. Take a look at this reception. Look at that puck reception. And sees the ice beautifully. Kunitz got all of that one.
There's no such thing as a bad pass to Sidney Crosby. And a steal here. Billy Peltonen being held up there by Gonchar. Nothing called, fortunately. Here comes Crosby the other way. Sidney Crosby to the goal shot. He scores! Sidney Crosby with a great individual play. And the Penguins have tied the game at two, and it's a power play goal.
Well, Sidney Crosby had a little bit of an argument with Rick Jackman during the TV timeout. You gotta let a sleeping dog sleep there, Rick. Watch this move. Absolutely brilliant. Skates using that wide body, using the hands. Look at that. Turns it to the forehand, reaches. Ald catches Ald moving from his left to his right. Absolutely. What a goal. I mean,
sick.
Never ends with this guy. You never know. You can't blink. You can't look away.
What a great play that was by a great player. Unbelievable. Here's Gonchar with it again. His shot deflected in by Crosby. An amazing redirect gives the Penguins a 4-2 lead with a minute 34 to go.
What hands. This puck, I believe, goes between the legs of Crosby as he deflects it from behind his back, between his legs, and over the goal line. We talked about Perron. He likes to come out. He comes out far. Crosby's in behind him. Behind his back, redirection between the legs. Wow.
Crosby with a one-time goal earlier in the game. This time, a sick redirect. Another stroke of genius from number 87. And here comes Sidney Crosby. Surrounded by Canadians. Shoots the puck and scores! Oh, what a play by Crosby. He beat everybody that time to give the Penguins a 1-0 lead.
And I'm looking right now at the face of Evgeny Malkin right beside me. Absolutely unbelievable. He can't believe it. I want to touch his glove going by. I want some love and Sid. That was absolutely stupendous. What a move. Sidney Crosby in traffic going coast to coast. It was 1-on-4. He was surrounded and falling down, was able to go glove side on Abisher. What a goal, Stanky.
One of the best goals we've ever seen in this building, really. I've never seen anybody score a goal like that. Hopping off his skates. That move is ridiculous. I've never seen anybody else do that, ever.
Fired in by the defenseman, Mark Eaton. Guerin went up to bump his man. Puck is loose. Crosby went in to steal it. Takes it around the net. Sidney Crosby coming out. Tied up. Gets loose again. Shakes off that check. Goes the other way. Crosby owning the puck. Trying to get out front of the net. Crosby does get out. On his knees. Got it back. Letang fires. Scores! What a goal by Crosby and Letang. Give Crosby a couple of assists on that one. Whoa, baby.
He took one away. And then he does everything else but put it in.
What a show here by Sidney Crosby and 2-1 Penguins.
And the Lightning are really flowing to Sid and making it tough for him. And now St. Louis drops it off. And here comes Nolan Pratt. And his shot, he missed the goal. And a big rebound. The Penguins get up a chance here. Mark Recchi and Sidney Crosby. Recchi down the wing to Crosby in front. He scores! What a goal by Sidney Crosby. Absolutely off the charts.
Crosby lunges out, stretches out to his maximum, and he finds that puck as it goes by the defender. And look at Sidney Crosby. Gets the blade on the puck. Absolutely sensational, or sitsational, if you will.
And look at these folks still on their feet, absolutely pouring out their amazement and appreciation for that incredible play by Sidney Crosby.
First game against the Canadian team. First time against his boyhood team, the Montreal Canadiens, and Crosby can win it.
Can you say drama?
Crosby scores! Welcome to the Crosby Show, Canada.
I guess you could say he's good, huh?
Oh, way to go, Sidney Crosby and the Pittsburgh Penguins.
Crosby in the shootout. And the Montreal Canadiens winning streak is over at 5 after this on Jose Theodore.
Strong on the puck, Gord. Stretches Jose Theodore out, and then he just stretches a water bottle out.
Broussard swings it across for Jack Johnson. Drop pass, Crosby. Crosby to the forehand. Watched by Strome, who's been out here a long time. Crosby from the corner, twisting and turning. Inside out, beautiful move. Trying to get the shot off. He holds, he shoots, he scores! Absolutely brilliant goal from Sidney Crosby. 6-5 final score. Overtime winner for the black and gold.
Strome is still looking for something on the ice after that move that Sidney Crosby. Talk about performance surgery out of the corner. Wow. What a display of edge work, of stick handling, and a puck elevation to finish this game off. What a doozy it was. 6-5.
I guess he's still the best.
Here's Crosby and the Penguins pouring in. Happens along the boards, but Crosby digs it out, tries to feed. Gensel knocked out of the air. Crosby! Unbelievable goal!
He flipped it up to himself and then into the back of the net.
Are you kidding me? Sidney Crosby bats that twice in midair and puts it in on the backhand. Another crazy goal by Sidney Crosby.
The top of the zone, Taylor Hall turned it over to Letang. Outlet pass, Crosby might have a chance. Had to wait for it though. Crosby toward the net against Kincaid. Fires off the post, back across, score!
Sick.
Out of the air, Sidney Crosby gets the last laugh. Pittsburgh winners in overtime.
Oh my, it's opening day today in baseball. But nobody could do it better than that man, Sidney Crosby, with a home run shot of his own. Mirzi off the post and in behind. Are you kidding me? He just one-upped himself. That was unbelievable.
Added to the list of absolute masterpiece moments from number 87.
Here comes Schultz, drops it back, Crosby. Sees part for Crosby to the goal. He scores! Another backhander by Sid gives the Penguins a 1-0 lead with just 8.2 ticks on the clock. A power play goal off the rush.
It was a one-hander, wasn't it? I think it was a one-hand wrist shot up in the air by the glove hand. Sidney Crosby, he's got it all. He's pulling out the tricks from the bag. You try that at home. I'm telling you, folks. That's near impossible. One-handed wrist shot. You talk about wrists ain't there. Something special, folks. I don't think I've ever seen that one in his repertoire. That's a first. That is something spectacular. I could watch that for days.